Yeah. All right. Hold on a sec. You're still going.
How many are
No, I meant like, can
fit. Once again, willyoubehere.com. Make sure to check that out. They're the ones that brought us here tonight, brought all the performers here. Everybody flew out here from Cali yesterday just to be here with you guys. So we're going to have an amazing time. And man, I'm telling you, it's a revolution with Asians because in everything, you know, do you guys know Jeremy Lin? That's right. She knows, but if you haven't heard, you're gonna hear about Jeremy Lin, first Asian American basketball player, plays for the Golden State Warriors. He's from Harvard, so Asian. From Harvard. Harvard is an NBA basketball player, and we've had previous NBA Asian players, you know, but I mean, trust me, I love Yao. Yao is a pioneer, he's a nice guy. He's just not the sexiest guy in the league, you know? When you think of baller, you're thinking like he has hops. Yao is 7'6". He looks like he plays like he's a tree in Lord of the Rings, man. He's walking around, he's picking up other players. Come here, Aaron Brooks. Jeremy Lin, dude. Watch out for him. All right. Now, you guys ready for the final performance? You might recognize them. They've danced on So You Think You Can Dance. They've also danced on American Idol. Their name comes from a learning center in Artesia, California. And they were the season 3 champions of America's Best Dance Group. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for Quest Forward!